Hello everybody, welcome back to Arthan X Plays XCOM 2 Long War 2. Well, I've decided to go ahead and do this mission. Very light, I think, is good enough. And then I can make a decision about whether or not to do the other mission. And spend intel for it. I'm leaning towards doing it at this point, but we'll see. Something may come up that requires those soldiers in the next 3 days. All right, Operation Hellhole.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Positions concealed.
All right. There's a building here. It's pretty close to this. It might be hard to use it as high ground. The only other high ground is this thing, which we might actually be able to use. Probably your best sight angles are actually
will do
right along the side.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Started right in the corner of the map.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Enemies yet. And we can see this building pretty well. Maybe we should move everybody up to that.
On it.
Moving out. Running.
No need to ask twice.
Okay.
Still no sign of any aliens. Interesting. There's a chance they're on this roof.
Closing on target position now.
This map is not very big. Where are they?
rolling out.
Stepping off. Objective sighted. On the move.
Saw them on the far side of the objective over there. You the last one? Go ahead and listen there.
Double time.
That's a big group. Or is it two groups?
Moving on target location. Got a group of hostiles over here.
That's where they all are.
Move into position. Double time. Double time.
Running.
On it.
This is going to be interesting.
I'm on it. Got it covered.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
When this starts, right now we're pulling two groups, or are we? Yeah, we are.
Roger. on target location.
Moving to designated position.
Affirmative. Moving out. Good copy. Moving on target.
Alright, I think now we're only pulling this group. I'm pretty sure. Alright. Let's start by having you kill the Rocketeer. They're gonna stay up there, huh? You actually have a 62% just to control him. I'll think about that. You only have one shot. Why don't you shoot that mech archer?
Check it! Before you get too close, up something over here!
Going haywire.
81%. -93%. I think that's worth trying. Got it.
Piece of cake.
Full cover. Mm.
like this!
Drone is gonna be problematic. Might pull another group. I suppose we should kill the drone. Pick up this loot. Autoloader. Not exactly the best loot of all time. Alright. In the meantime, actually, can you move to some better cover? Not really. This might actually be better. Based on the last position, we saw that other group. Central Command. What is Central Command? In control of all robotic enemies for 2 turns? That's hilarious. Still hasn't found us. Grab this.
Position confirmed.
Advanced defense and PCS speed.
I've got the package.
That's affirmative.
Locked and loaded.
It's done.
On the move. Accessing system.
Go ahead and grab ally cash.
Getting it done.
Right, I don't want to put you on Overwatch. In fact, if anything, just in case we lose you, I want to put you somewhere easy to kill. Okay, we can leave next turn. This is one of the few times when I'm actually going to put you on Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now on Overwatch.
But on purpose.
Got it covered.
Moving to position.
It doesn't really matter if you lose your next turn and you're on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Alright. Kinda screwed this up, so I'm not gonna be able to evacuate everybody at the same time right now. He's dead. Go pick up the links. As long as you don't get spotted, it should be fine. Elite suppressor.
Asset secure.
That's probably worth it. Right.
I'm all over it.
Everybody else will just leave.
Move it out.
Trojan is actually bugged. Not supposed to automatically kill enemies when it wears off, but apparently that's what it does.
I'm all over it.
The designated coordinates.
enemy's moving on our position.
Moving.
I'm going.
So long, suckers.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
That was the easiest destroy the relay mission we've ever done. We only had to fight one of the two groups. The other group ran off and was never heard from again. This attempt for the aliens to get vigilance. They may try again. They'll definitely try some dark event again, as they always do.
Smooth, Commander. Great work.
No promotions. Advanced defense, speed, advanced agility, and an elite suppressor. Alright. Now we'll go ahead. Start this infiltration, even though we may not finish it. I got a couple things to check. You have a Gauss pistol that you need. You have a nanomed kit. Check. You need a Gauntlet Mark II. And let's give you the other Combat Rush PCS. And can we build another Gauntlet Mark II? Basically, just more damage. Alright, it's still worth it. Is there anything else I wanted to check on? See if we can get you one of those. Actually, there's a build items button right on the mission screen, but build me it. You should be good. 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 Give you give you this one, I'll give our A team hacker the other one. His hacking will still be the best at hacking, but whoops. Didn't actually send them off.
Skyranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
This is now at 100%. It's light activity. We got nothing else going. Push an admin troop column. That's definitely worth doing. Oh, we finished the data cache description while I was sitting here thinking. Alright, that's the last data cache. I want to do mobile armor.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Light. 14 hours. Let's wait the 14 hours. Oh. Okay, you're gonna make me do this one. Because countering dark events is always worthwhile. Alright, well, that looks like that's going to be it for this episode then. When we come back in the next one, we will be doing this. And I'll have to decide whether or not I want to boost it. I'm thinking I will boost it. Yeah, I will. Alright, so thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you guys next time. Until then, have a terrific day.